Convenience store burglar uses a hammer to break inside, shattering the glass front door. It happened at the Santa Fe Food Mart on Indian Trail Road in unincorporated Lilburn. Gwinnett County police tell us the man stole cash from behind the counter and from the gambling machines. He also took several packs of cigarettes. All that totaled about $19,000.